Hey guys, while Sky Atlantic revealed last year that the third season of Tin Star will be the final one, in a recent interview, one of the executive producers, Alison Jackson, said that Tin Star Season 4 is a possibility. I think it could come back, she said. We went into Season 3 knowing that it would be the conclusion of the big overarching story, but never say never. At the same time, a good series often ends when there's no more stuff to find out about the characters. And with Tin Star's gritty, intense, and dramatic Season 3, we finally learned all the secrets that led the Worth family to Canada 20 years ago. Genevieve O'Reilly believes that Season 3 finally gave closure to her character, Angela, and answered the questions hanging over from Season 2. I think our writers and creators really did us justice in really digging and understanding her choices, she said. Set in majestic Liverpool, the final, for now, season, Dark and Violent, was a big departure from the last two. What did you guys think of the final season? Do you think Tin Star should return with Season 4? Share your thoughts in the comments, and please hit like for our efforts.